Hallo, lieber Schüler, wie geht's?
Hoffentlich gut.
Today, we are going to learn a small German topic, possessive article. Possessive article are called so because they show a kind of position. For example, I is a pronoun, but my is a possessive article. For example, that is my book. Now this my shows a kind of possession. I own the book. It is my book. This is your pen. So your, his, her, all these are possessive articles. Now we are going to learn the possessive articles in German. So let's begin. Three of them we have already learnt and practiced. First one. Now each of these possessive articles I have explained with the help of a situation. Here we have a picture. A lady and her family. She is introducing her family to us. Ich bin Janvi. Mein Mann heißt Ravi. Meine Schwester heißt Vidya. Mein Kind heißt Naina. Meine Eltern heißen Vinayak und Kalpana. Here if you see, everywhere, mine or minor means my. It shows a position. Now, in each example, if you see, the endings are not same. Some of them have no ending and some of them have the ending E. Why is it so? Let us look at the first example. Mein Mann heißt Ravi. Now, the noun that follows the possessive article, that matters a lot. The gender of that noun. Now, man is masculine. So, we do not add an ending over there. It is mine. But Schwester. Schwester is feminine. So, we add an extra E over there. Meine Schwester. Kind. Kind is neutral. So, we do not add an ending over there. But Eltern is plural. So, again we add an ending. E. So what have we inferred? Schwester, that means feminine and plural nouns have an ending E. Masculine and neutral nouns do not have an ending. Okay? So mein for masculine and neutral, minor for feminine and plural. All of them actually mean my. This can be compared to Marathi language also. The article is same, but endings can be different. For example, Majha Naura, Majhi Bahin, Majha Baal, Majhe Vadil. So, the article is same, endings are different, depending on the noun that follows. Okay? So, Ish is the personal pronoun. The corresponding possessive article is mine or minor. For du, it is dein or deine. Zum Beispiel. Now here, two friends are talking. So it is an informal situation. Hallo, wie heißt du? Wie heißt dein Freund? Wie heißt deine Mutter? Wie heißt dein Geschwister? Wie heißen deine Großeltern? So everywhere dein or deiner means your. Same endings are there. For masculine and neutral noun, there is no ending. For feminine and plural nouns, there is an ending E over there. Geschwister means sibling. Singular form. Okay? Simple. One more possessive article we have already learned. Ear and earer. This is for formal situation. When you talk to an unknown person or a person of respect, you say Sie, respect. Corresponding possessive article is ear or earer. Hallo, wie heißen Sie? Wie heißt Ihr Mann? Wie heißt Ihre Mutter? Wie heißt Ihr Kind? Or wie heißen Ihre Eltern? Ear for masculine and neutral nouns and earer for feminine and plural. Everywhere ear means your. Now we have a third person over here. Air means he. Corresponding possessive articles are sein or seiner. Er ist Abhishek. Sein Vater heißt Amitabh. Seine Frau heißt Aishwarya. Sein Geschwister heißt Shweta. Seine Eltern heißen Amitabh und Jaya. So here, sein or seine mean his. Correct? His. So his father, his mother, his wife, like that. So same endings are there. Sein for masculine and neutral, seiner for feminine and plural. Now again we have third person but feminine. Sie. Ihr, ihre. Sie ist Aishwarya Rai. Abhishek ist ihr Mann. Brindhya ist ihre Mutter. Aradhya ist ihr Kind. Amitabh und Jaya sind ihre Schwiegereltern. Schwiegereltern means parents in law. So here also, ear everywhere means her. Ear for masculine and neutral nouns and ear for feminine and plural nouns. Now S. Again it is third person singular but here it is neutral. Sein or seine. Das ist baby Samisha. Baby is a neutral noun. So when you tell further information about a baby or any neutral noun, the personal pronoun is S and the possessive article is sein, similar to er. Er also has a possessive article sein. S also has a possessive article sein. Sein Vater heißt Raj. Seine Mutter heißt Shilpa. Sein Geschwister heißt Vian. Seine Eltern heißen Shilpa und Raj. Okay, same. Sein, seine, sein, seine. Now we come to the plurals. Now, wir is first person plural. When a person is talking about himself and someone with him. For example, I am talking about I and my family. So, I will say wir. Possessive article is unser. Now, imagine Sunny is talking about him and his brother, both of them, as first person. So, wir sind Sunny und Bobby. Unser Vater heißt Dharmendra. Unsere Mutter heißt Hema. Unser Geschwister heißt Isha. Unsere Schwestern heißen Isha und Ahana. Okay? Unser, unsere, unser, unsere. Here everywhere unser means our father, our mother, our sibling and our sisters. Next plural personal pronoun is ear. If you see in the picture, imagine the girl in yellow t-shirt is talking to all these kids. So she is addressing to multiple people in second person. That is ear. Personal pronoun is euer. Hallo, wie heißt ihr? Wie heißt euer Freund? Wie heißt eure Freundin? Wie heißt euer Geschwister? Wie heißen eure Eltern? So here everywhere, euer or eure means your. Addressing to multiple people at a time. Informal situation. Now if you observe over here, not only do we add an extra E for feminine and neutral, feminine and plural nouns, we also skip the second E. So E-U-E-R is for masculine and neutral. E-U-R-E for feminine and plural nouns. Okay, second E is skipped. Euer, eure. Now the last one is sie. Sie means they. Third person plural. Possessive article is ear or ear. Sie sind Isha und Ahana. They are Isha and Ahana. Sunny is ear Bruder. Hema is ear Mutter. Bobby is Schwester. Hema und Dharmendra sind ear Eltern. Ear or ear here everywhere means there.
their brother, their mother. Endings are same only. Ear, 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 ear. Okay?
All the possessive articles are represented here in a tabular form. Left hand side we can have a column of personal pronouns. Each personal pronoun has a corresponding possessive article. For ish, it is mine, du thine, er sein, sie ihr, es sein, wir unser, ihr euer, sie ihr, and sie ihr. Depending on the noun that comes after this article, we add an e or we do not add an e after it. If it is feminine or plural, then we add an e. Okay? Superb. Now you can solve the worksheet which I have uploaded on Teams on possessive articles. Also, dann tschüss, bis bald.